A Siberian specialist has embedded no less than 6 microchips under his skin and transformed his body into a simple multi-practical device. Microchip inserts are ending up more typical in Russia, Europe and US. Obstetrician, gynecologist Dr. Alexander Volchek can play out numerous assignments by only a rush of his hand. RT.com reports. A portion of the chips work as swipe cards, giving him access to his home and office. Volchek, a Novosibirsk-based obstetrician-gynecologist, calls himself a crypto-revolutionary. He opens entryways and pays bills with a rush of his hand, and it works like enchantment. This is an efficient comfort, the well-informed doctor says. A syringe with a thick needle is expected to infuse a microchip. The span of a standard chip is 2 × 12 mm, and the littlest one is close to 1.5 × 8 mm, the doc says. The chip is not forever embedded, and can be effectively extricated from the body the moment you need to dispose of it. Volchek was first microchipped in 2014, with a control card for a Siberian ski resort. From that point forward, the specialist added to his weapons store 2 chips to enter his office, 1 transport chip, and additionally 2 memory cards, fit for putting away right around 1 KB of data. It's a business card, he gladly says, holding his telephone against his wrist. Related doctor, sex traffickers are implanting microchips in children. Here you can store 888 bytes, a decent round number. I store the greater part of my conceivable passwords on one of the chips, the coded. Volchek's craving for microchips is obviously unquenchable. I might want to have a chip for installments, he discloses to RT's video office abruptly. My fantasy as a crypto rebel is to have a recognizable proof apparatus for scrambling an electronic mark, and obviously for medicinal application. I additionally need an embedded glucometer that will settle a huge amount of issues many are right now confronting, yet examine is as yet in progress. A few dozen representatives of a Wisconsin innovation organization as of late got microchip embeds in their grasp amid a chip party. About 41 of the company's 85 representatives consented to be intentionally microchipped, saying it felt like a concise sting, AP announced not long ago. The chip will enable representatives to open entryways, sign on to PCs or purchase snacks by essentially waving their hand. The organization's VP of offers, Melissa Timmons, saying she plans to utilize it to get into her auto or go shopping one day. Microchips infusions are additionally picking up energy in Europe. Workers at the Swedish startup Center Epicenter hold exceptional festivals for the individuals who join the club and get embedded with microchips the measure of rice grains. The greatest advantage, I believe, is accommodation, Patrick Mesterton, fellow benefactor and CEO of Epicenter, told AP in April, opening an entryway by waving close it. It essentially replaces a great deal of things you have, other specialized gadgets, regardless of whether it be charge cards or keys, he included.